Check your elbow. That's the dial just below and to the right of the airspeed indicator.
35,000 feet. No, wait, 34,000 feet. No, it's dropping. It's dropping fast. Why is it doing that? Oh, my God, the automatic pilot, it's deflating.
Well, hey, don't panic. On the belt line of the automatic pilot, there is a hollow tube. Now, that is the manual inflation nozzle. Pull it out and blow on it.
What the hell's going on up there?
We'll be right back.